Hello everyone. Today we talk about how to fix disabled account on the application of Candy Crush. You click on settings. Then we click on apps. After that we search about the app of Candy Crush. Then go to full stop and we click OK. After that we enter to storage. Then we click on a clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time and thank you for attention.